Dallas police are investigating a deadly triple shooting in Uptown. It happened early this morning at an apartment complex on Washington Avenue near North Central Expressway. We're told two women were shot and killed. One man was also shot and taken to the hospital. We have asked DPD for more on what led up to the shooting or any possible suspects. We will let you know when we learn more.